In our world today, our future is portrayed as hyper-technological. Technology seems to be replacing human labor, human connection, and even human thinking. It's easy to see this in society and assume that we are moving in this direction out of necessity. For some, it's our destiny, it's an inevitability. In truth, it's an obsession. It's a religion. You see, in some circles, technology seems to be taken to the point that artificial intelligence is a representation of God Himself. That through machines,